Hello beautiful Scorpios, welcome on my YouTube channel Ivana Tarot. This is your weekly love tarot reading for upcoming week, May 24th until May 30th, 2021. I hope you are in a good mood. Okay, sit back and relax. I just wanted to shuffle my cards, Scorpios, but my cards are so anxious to talk to you. Okay, never mind. So let's get started. Don't forget, comment, like, share, subscribe on my YouTube channel and hit bell button, notification all. Okay, so guys, I wanted to start with one card of from this deck, but guys, never mind. I will show you both of them because simply they fell down on my desk. So what will happen? Big wish of yours finally now in this week will come to fruition. Guys, I can't describe what I can see. There is no other way but simply saying finally, you know, they will propose you guys. It's a marriage proposal. It's a marriage proposal. It's a fulfillment, Scorpios, of all of your, you know, desires, you know, emotional guys, you know, whatever. I can see a family, happiness, excellent relationship, fruitful life, you know, guys, nothing but happiness. Nothing but happiness. So let's say you are attached for quite some time, couple of months, couple of years, and guys, there is no other way how I can describe, guys, you know what I can see. So this is finally you receiving, getting a marriage proposal. Let me tell you one thing, just about on time, because I think you wanted you know, this to happen a couple of months ago. But maybe circumstances were not ready for the two of you, but now you can do that. Scorpios, let me be the very first to congratulate you. I'm wishing you all the best from the bottom of my heart for your future marriage. Congrats, congrats, congrats. Okay, now let me see, guys, your current situation and what is going on now in your life. Before I proceed, if you are still single, you will be very surprised because Three of Wands is showing person from your past. You will get a news from a person from a past, and this person, like all of the sudden, could come back. And I think this is Leo, Sag or Aries, even though could be another Scorpio, Cancer or Pisces. Your current situation, Page of Cups. I will draw three cards. Four of Wands, which is another, by the way, this is you. This is marriage, second time in a reading, and Major Arcana, the Devil. You see, guys. So, what this is all about in your current situation? Good news are spreading like a fire. And this Devil is obviously your ex. So your ex all of a sudden could pop up in your life, well, hopefully saying to you, congratulations. But guys, I think this Devil want you back. Almost like, you know, this Devil wants to maybe even to destroy your happiness, to destroy your future. Because guys, you know, Devil ever never could come with, you know, good ideas, good wishes, you know, doing something, you know, beautiful. So I think this is your ex, or simply could be very jealous, you know, very jealous people. So I don't know what still they want from you, but okay, let me clarify guys right away. But I don't think you are afraid of this person. I know you know how to handle. Also, some of you will get some news about your ex. You will find out something about this person. Maybe you will find out they are crying because of you, or guys, you know, whatever. But don't allow yourself, you know, nothing and anybody to destroy your happiness. Ten of Pentacles. Okay, there is somebody owe you some money, most likely your ex, and I think this is like great deal of money. But you will handle this situation in a such a nice Nice, nice, nice. Wait, guys, I think this is you. I think this is you. You do not want to show feelings that maybe you still possess, you still hold for your ex. And the thing is, let's say you're still single. Ex of yours all of a sudden will earn a big amount of money. Maybe your ex will realize, because guys, I told you there is a marriage proposal. Maybe not having money, lacking of money, destroyed your relationship. This could happen, at least for some of you. Now your ex have a great deal of money, but guys, you know, be careful if this is like illegal money or, you know, something. Could be some complications of some sort as well, but doesn't have to be for every single one of you guys, of course. So I can see a person that you know, most likely your ex, coming all of a sudden with a great deal of money and asking also for your hand. You see, this is marriage, longevity, long run. So my favorite card, Four of Wands. And now you will start, you know, thinking, should I do that? Should I do that? Now, if you love this person, obviously say yes. But guys, you know, don't go back just because this person now is rich. Maybe this sounds crazy, guys, you know, or whatever. But I don't think so. Guys, you know, much more craziest things happened in life, generally speaking. If you're single, Aries, Sag, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, person could be older, person could be younger, rich person is talking with you, or this person already shown how much they like you, but you are very slow, because this time you ain't gonna take any kind of, you know, BS. You learned, you saw, you experienced a lot of BS with your exes, right? But now you are interested in your career. Your career is improving. Your career is improving. Something in general for your family is improving. Material situation could be selling, getting a lot of money for your house, for your flat, or simply buying. For some of you guys, this is long awaited inheritance. Excellent week for family life and success in a reference to any kind of question that maybe you have on your mind now. Okay, let me see, Scorpios, what will happen in your near future beside what I already saw. Near future, Major Arcana Star. Wow, Ace of Cups, King of Wands, and Seven of Wheels, or Seven of Pentacles. So what your near future is saying to you. Now, you will reap what you sow, goes for you and for your partner as well. What you sit, you will reap, something of that kind. Never mind, this is Seven of Pentacles. Some of you are single, some of you are divorced, some of you are disappointed. But guys, Ace of Cups and this King, and especially Major Arcana, the Star, signifies beautiful new love relationship. So guys, looks like you will have two opportunities, and every single person, now your partner and someone new, it looks like they want to marry you. So you possess quality, because you're down to earth, you are passionate, also you can be shy, you can go slow, okay? Like, you have it all. And this King of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sag, which is staring at you, looking at you, this person in their mind, in their fantasy, they already see relationship and marriage with you. This is like man is watching a woman saying, well, one day this Scorpio will be my spouse. This person obviously is choosing you. Guys, believe me, they have a real good reason, real good reason why they are choosing you. Very passionate person. If you're single, this could be meeting throughout your job, Major Arcana, the Star, which is one of the best cards you can get in your reading, talks about you and your partner, two bodies but one mind. It's also pregnancy, meeting with your twin flame, hopes, this person is hoping to be with you, a lot of trust which is building between you and your partner. Guys, I told you at the very beginning, marriage proposal, whether you're a man or woman, single or attached, marriage proposal is like here and here and once again, guys, here. So this person is like completely 100% sure you are the one they want. So guys, king in general could be any kind of, you know, king. This is experienced person, smart person, and obviously deeply in love with you. King of Wands and Ace of Cups. Scorpios, you will be rewarded for all those things that you've been through, generally speaking, through your life. And it's a growth. It's a growth. It's a more connection. It's a more trust where nobody and nothing can destroy your relationship. Even though, guys, somebody will try. We talked about your ex 5 minutes ago. So this person, do not doubt in you. And Scorpios, don't give your partner, your person, any kind of, you know, not just one single detail, so they can start doubting in you. Why? Because there is Major Arcana, the Devil, rumors about your previous life, rumors about your previous love partner. Don't give this person any kind of reason to doubt in you. I'm not saying you will, but guys, this could be someone very suspicious, and explain to this person what happened with your ex-boyfriend or girlfriend. You don't need to be a friend, guys, you know, you don't need to be a friend. All I'm saying, somebody will be punished and somebody will be rewarded. Who will be rewarded? You, honey, you will be rewarded. Comment, like, share, subscribe, or schedule a private reading with me on Skype. Hit the bell button. God bless.